encontramos. He gives us direct words, knowing what's in us, but he wants us to come face to face with what's inside of us. So we get a direct instruction from God, and then what's in comes out, and we may not like what we find within ourselves. Pero mira este Dios de merced, but look at this God of mercy. His objective is not to see you're nasty and filthy. No, it's so we can find that which is unpleasing to him. Look at it, it be unpleasing to us, and we get rid of it out of our life so we can find the favor of God. Este Dios de merced no nos da las instrucciones para revelar las cosas negativas de nuestro propio ser, para condenarlos. Él ya sabe lo que tenemos dentro de nosotros. Él quiere que nosotros conozcamos las cosas que no deben de estar presentes dentro de nosotros, para que lo podamos ver. Saber que Dios no está feliz con esta actitud, estas características, y luego nosotros poder quitar ese modo de vivir de nuestra vida y vivir una vida en acuerdo de los mandamientos de Dios. Es fácil. He just wants us to get rid of those things which are against his will and law and command. It's really easy.
Yes, sir. Make it plain.
Doesn't sound hard, does it?
No,
sir. It's probably harder for you to go get a car loan right now than it is for you to get into the kingdom. Me imagino que es más difícil ahorita ir y comprarte un coche que llegar al reino de Dios. Pero ¿qué lo hace difícil? But what makes it so hard? El mundo de Satanás. Satan's world. Él sabe cómo llamarte y sacar de ti lo que quieres, pero lo que no tenemos la paciencia para esperar para conseguirlo en la manera correcta. What makes it difficult is we're in Satan's world. And he knows how to call us out of our desires, even our righteous desires, our natural desires. He knows how to call us to get that which we could get if we waited, but he offers it to us now with a few strings attached. So that's why, unless you're patient, you're lost.
Yes, sir.
Por eso, si no tienes paciencia, estás perdido. Porque Dios no te ofrece nada ahorita, menos de lo que mereces. That's why God doesn't offer you anything instantly, less than what you deserve.
Yes, right.
Look at his universe. What has been out there just a second? Our body, how long did it have to form in the womb of our mother? And how long did it have to grow outside of the womb of our mother before we had some idea of how to control it? It took months. It took years. It's still working right now because we don't have full control of ourselves yet. Nada en el universo funciona que Dios ha creado instantáneamente. Todo toma tiempo. Y da este ser humano. ¿Cuántos tiempos estuvimos? ¿Cuántos meses dentro de nuestra madre? Luego, cuando nacimos, ¿cuántos meses teníamos que esperar para aprender a hablar, aprender a caminar? Nada pasa rápido en el mundo de Dios y la naturaleza. Todo toma tiempo, todo toma dificultad y hasta dolor. Pero oída el gozo que viene cuando tenemos la paciencia para esperar el tiempo de Dios para que se completa todo lo que deseamos. All that we want is already present. We just don't have the patience to wait for it right now. Because we live in a world that titillates our senses to get things now, and we're experiencing so much loss, we don't know how long we got, so we're just trying to get what we can while we're here. But nothing in God's universe got here right now. They want young people to think you're not going to live up to 30, so you might as well. You only live once. Quieren que los jóvenes pierdan y gasten a su vida, so les dicen, oh, no vas a vivir a más que 30 años, o consiga lo que pueda ahorita en la vida, porque le dicen YOLO, solo vives una vez. Yeah, pero yo leo en este libro de unos hombres que le vivieron 500 años, 600 años, 900 años. Yeah, you only live once, but there's some of our fathers that we read of in this book that live 400 years and 500 years and 600 years and 900 years. Why aren't you telling me be patient like them?
Yes.
Why are you putting Tupac up for me to idolize? Why are you putting Zapata up for me to idolize? Why are you putting all of those who died young, even Jesus the Christ?
Right, go ahead.
Hasta la imagen que nos dan de Jesucristo es de un hombre joven sin poder crucificado en una cruz. No nos dan la imagen de un Cristo con poder que viene con una espada en su mano para hacer guerra con los enemigos de su padre en la tierra. They don't give us the image of a resurrected Christ. They give us an image of a young man with no power on a cross with nails pinning him down. They don't give you the image of the resurrected Christ in power with a sword in his hand coming to wipe out the enemies of his father on earth. They don't want you to know the warrior God. No quieren que conozcan al Dios guerrillero que existe en el mundo. Dios no ama a todos, ¿no es cierto? God does not love everybody. It's just not true. You can't make him do that. Este libro dice que Dios a veces está feliz, a veces está triste. This book tells us that sometimes God is happy, sometimes he's unhappy. He tells us that he loves. Nos dice que algunas personas Dios ama a los que son obedientes, pero también odia a los malvados. He hates the wicked. ¿Por qué no quieren que conozcan ese tipo de Dios? How come they don't want you to know that kind of God? Porque ellos, los malvados, quieren seguir tratándonos mal. They want to keep mistreating us, and they can't present a God of justice who punishes the wicked and keep doing wickedness to me and you. So they present a false idea of God. Nos han dado un ídolo falso en una imagen falso de un Cristo con piel blanquita y pelo rubio que nunca existía en este libro. They've given us then a false image of Christ with blonde hair and blue eyes and white skin, which cannot be found anywhere in this book. It just doesn't make sense. Si leemos en este libro, María, la mamá de Jesucristo, era una mujer de Egipto. If we read, excuse me, in this book, Mary, the mother of Jesus, was an Egyptian woman. ¿Cómo sabemos eso? Porque cuando nace Jesucristo, ellos están en rumbo regresando a la tierra de su mamá en Egipto para el censo. How do we know that? Because during the time of his birth, she's there. We find Jesus, Mary, and Joseph traveling back to the land of his mother in Egypt for the census taking. Pues Egipto es una palabra. Egypt is a word that comes from the original word Kemet. La palabra original para Egipto es Kemet. Y significa la tierra que pertenece a los hombres con piel negra y quemada. Kemet means originally the land that belongs to the black and burnt skin people. Si la piel de la mamá se ve como nuestros hermanos, negro, black, dark, quemada, ¿cómo van a ser un hijo rubio de una mamá negra? How could a white child be born from a black mother? Or maybe that's one of the miracles. Oh, it was just a miracle. The Holy Ghost gave birth, because the ghost is white. It was Casper. I'm just making light, not to mock that, but I want us to think. Solo quiero que piensemos. Me encanta a mí, en particular, la imagen en México de la Virgen de Guadalupe, porque le dicen la Virgen Morena. I, in particular, love the image that they give us in Mexico of the Virgin Mary, which they call la Virgen de Guadalupe, the Virgin of Guadalupe, because they call her the Black Virgin. And she looks like the people of the land. Ella se ve como la gente de la tierra. Tiene color su piel. ¿Por qué? Porque la madre de Jesús tenía color en su piel. Ella no estaba en Europa. En África existe gente con piel oscura porque están abajo del sol todo el día. In Africa exist black skinned people because we're out in the sun all day. How do you get a white child there? Unless you make one, manufacture one. Menos que específicamente tratamos de hacer un hijo así. Y eso toma un poco de investir tiempo y condiciones, manipular condiciones, porque no pasa naturalmente. Con permiso. Excuse me. All right. So we're all in loss. We're in loss because we don't believe and know the truth. Estamos perdidos primeramente porque no creemos en ni conocemos la verdad. Dios en la Biblia por el gran maestro Jesucristo. God in the Bible through the mouth of Jesus the Christ tells us that you shall all be free. But in order to be free, you have to first know the truth. You will know the truth then after you'll be free.
That's right.
So Jesús nos dice en la Biblia, serán libres todos después de escuchar la verdad. Pues, ¿qué es la verdad? What is the truth? The truth that we don't know is the truth of God and the truth of ourselves. Lo que nos falta es conocer a Dios y conocer al ser mismo. Porque el ser mismo y Dios están conectados. Somos los real hijos y hijas de Dios, pero no sabemos quiénes somos. Como si tenemos amnesia. Y no sabemos, alguien nos ha pegado en la cabeza y hemos perdido nuestra cartera y no sabemos nuestros nombres. O nos llamamos González y Rodríguez y Pérez y estos nombres. We've been deprived of knowledge. We've been, it's like we have amnesia. We don't know who we are. So we call ourselves Rodriguez and Williams and Johnson and Culpepper and even Breeze or Breeze son or Johnson or Williams son. And nos llamamos por nombres que no son de nosotros. We call ourselves by names which are not our own. Like an amnesia patient. We don't know who we are, why we're here. And then we let the man who enslaved us and robbed us give us a book. Tell us it's from God. And we love God so much that we're like, okay, I'm going to follow you since you say it's from God. Y luego una de las cosas peor que posiblemente podía haber pasado. El mismo hombre que vino a conquistarnos. El mismo hombre que vino a esclavizarnos. Luego nos da un libro y nos dice, este es el libro de Dios.
What we should have done is say, well, how well are you following that book of God? Because you're whooping my backside pretty good every day here. You're stealing my land on a big old scale here every day. Because Louisiana purchase is really a nice way to see, say Louisiana offer you can't refuse. 3 cents an acre. To tell the indigenous people, well, you don't know God, so I'm taking your land.
Para decirle al pueblo indígena, pues no conoces al Dios real, so te voy a quitar la tierra. Algo no está bien con eso.
Something's wrong with this.
Por eso salieron en lugares en el Caribe, como en Haití y la República Dominicana, líderes africanos y de raíces indígenas como Atwe, que se pararon para pelear contra los invasores y conquistadores y esclavizadores.
That's why in places in the Caribbean and Central and South America, men like Atwe raised up. In Haiti and the Dominican Republic, black and indigenous warriors
who knew God, que conocían a Dios.
Y no querían aceptar al Dios falso de los conquistadores.
And they didn't want to accept the false God of the conquerors. You may not know Atwe. How many of you know who Atwe is? ¿Quién conoce quién es Atwe? ¿No lo conocen?
Bueno, un héroe. He was a hero of the people of the Caribbean.
Y luchaba contra los conquistadores. And he fought against the invaders and conquerors and colonizers. Y cuando lo habían, después de años de luchar, after years of fighting, they finally captured him. And they were going to burn him at the stake. Y lo iban a quemar. Como hacían porque era según un salvaje y no creía en Dios. But they said he didn't believe in God, he's a heathen, so they're going to burn him at the stake. Pero de la su merced, el padre de la iglesia le dijo,
Antes de matarte, te vamos a dar chance para que tu espíritu sea salvado si aceptas a Jesucristo como tu Salvador. But the wonderful priest who was there gave him an opportunity before burning him at a stake to save his soul. If he would just accept Jesus as his personal Lord and Savior.
That's right.
And so he asked him, would you accept Jesus as your Lord? So le dijo a Atwey, ¿aceptas a Jesús como tu Salvador? Y le dijo, pues puedo dar una pregunta. He said, well, can I ask you one question? Dijo, okay, si aceptas a Jesús, tú entras después de morirte aquí por lumbre, entras al reino de Dios, al paraíso. So the man said, you're sure you can ask a question. Just, you know, if you accept Jesus, after I burn you alive here, your soul will enter into paradise because you'll be saved. So le preguntó a Atwey, le dijo, y estos, hablando de los guerreros españoles y todos los soldados. So he asked him, he said, and these other, the Spanish army that was there, and colonizers and that were there, he said, are they all Christians? ¿Todos ellos son cristianos? Le preguntó. Y el padre le dijo, pues sí, claramente. He said, well, of course they are. He goes, and will they be in paradise too? Y le dijo, ¿y ellos van a estar en el paraíso también? Dijo, claramente, pues son cristianos. Dijo, pues yo prefiero irme al demonio que irme a un paraíso con hombres tan malvados como estos. So he said, well, then I would rather go to hell than to go to a place where such wicked men would be with me. Ahora, no me puedes decir que él no entendía a Dios. Dios es fácil entender. Si algo es malvado, no es de Dios. God is easy to understand. If something is wicked, it's not from God. No puedes decir que ir a violar mujeres es de Dios, porque lo haces en el nombre de Cristo. Matar a la gente en el nombre de Cristo está bien. You can't tell me that violating women because you do it in the name of Christ makes it okay. Killing people with a sword because you don't understand their way of faith is not the way of God. Si le hubieran preguntado a los pueblos indígenas, ya tenían una imagen de Cristo. Ya esperaban un Salvador. Todos nuestros pueblos, los mayas, los aztecas, la gente bori y la gente que les dicen los taínos o los boricua de Puerto Rico, todos los tribus indígenas tenían las historias en su religión propia, esperando un Salvador. Regresando a África, esperaban a un Salvador. All of our people, whether they're Mayan, Aztec, Native American, from the Caribbean, Central America, even crossing the ocean to Africa, all of us had in our traditions, we were waiting for an enlightened one, a Savior to come. But the arrogance of the enemy, they didn't want a Savior, they wanted us to worship them. Because they didn't want to make you in the image and likeness of God. They wanted a slave so that they can make themselves in the image and likeness of God. And what a corrupt view of God they have. Ellos no nos querían dar la verdad porque ellos no querían hacernos en la imagen de Dios, en la semejanza de Dios. Ellos querían esclavos para hacer su labor. Y hoy en día, ¿qué es que quieren de nosotros? And even up to today, what is it that they want from us? Think about that. What a good trained slave that they take the chain off and let you go home. Qué esclavo tan bien preparado que te sueltan del campo para ir a casa porque saben que vas a regresar el siguiente día. Te pueden quitar las cadenas. They can take off the chains because they've made us their perfect slave for them. Pero ¿cómo podemos ser esclavos si conocemos a Jesús? But how can we be slaves? And the perfect slave at that. If we know Jesus. And he said we would all be free. Porque las cadenas que existen, because the chains that exist today are not on our legs. They're around our minds. Están aquí arriba las cadenas que existen hoy en día. Se las quitaron de nuestros brazos y nuestras piernas porque saben que no podemos correr fuera de lo que conocemos. because they took the chains off our leg because they didn't have to be afraid, because you can't run any further than your mind can think.
That's right.
So they limit what we know. It's not by accident the dumbing down of the educational system. No es por accidente lo que está pasando en las escuelas públicas para nuestros jóvenes. Ellos no quieran que conozcan matemáticas. No quieren que sepan las ciencias. They don't want them to know high mathematics and science. They want them to be dumb, dumb, dumb. So they can make illogical decisions and end up in their slave camps called the prison industrial complex. Ellos quieren que sean ignorantes nuestros jóvenes para que no puedan hacer decisiones lógicas. Imagínate no tener sabiduría, no tener guía espiritual en este tipo de mundo. Por eso andan armando mal, más y más cárceles cada día, porque saben que no hay ningún otro lugar para nosotros. They're waiting to fill those things up with black, brown, red, and yellow human beings who they know they don't have another option because they've cut off all the options. Ellos saben que se van a llenar las cárceles porque saben que no hay otro camino para los jóvenes. Están frustrados, no tienen opciones. ¿Qué van a hacer? Algo destructivo. They don't have options. They don't have choices. They don't see a way out. What are the young people going to do? Something negative. Something self-destructive. And then they got them a slave for 10 to 15 years. Just like on the plantation. And if you make it out, don't worry. You'll be right back because they ain't planning on making any more options for you anyway. Well, what are we supposed to do in a time like this? Pues, ¿qué debemos de hacer en una hora tal así? Porque, man, como hablas, no se escucha como si hay muchas opciones. Well, what are we supposed to do in a time like this? Because hearing you talk doesn't seem like there's a whole bunch of options. There's not a whole bunch of options. Hay una opción. There's one option. God and His way.
Yes.
That's all we have to offer. But guess what? That's all you need. La única cosa que podemos ofrecerles es el camino de Dios. Pues puedes decir, man, eso no me da muchas opciones. Ya no tienes muchas opciones. Pero es todo lo que necesitamos. Y es todo lo que no hemos tratado. Es el camino de Dios. Dios nunca miente, nunca falta en su palabra. Pero nosotros estamos en perdidas y constantemente fallando porque no andamos siguiendo la manera de Dios, el camino de Dios. God offers us a way out. And we keep saying, well, I don't have enough because we're not taking His way. He offers us His way. All we have to do is accept it. Que Dios de merced. Que Dios de misericordia. What a merciful God. Instead of making you do it, He still allows you to reject Him. Imagínate eso. El amo en la plantación, en el campo, si no hacías lo que él te decía, te pegaba. Para que hagas su voluntad del amo. The slave master on a plantation, if you didn't do what he said, he whooped us. Because he wanted to be the master. And he had no mercy on us. You do what I say or you'll do nothing. I'd rather kill you.
That's right.
But I'll put some pain on you to get you back to the path that I want for you.
Right.
Look at the opposite. The real loving master comes. Yes. God Himself.
Yes.
Pero mira el amo real de nosotros, Dios, Él mismo viene para nosotros.